Name a place you avoid as often as possible.
In-laws.
First, he forgot his wife's name on the first show, and now he's just outed the in-laws as the least desirable place to go.
Wow! Awesome Christmas you're gonna have.